This here is the Bushmaster Mark 44 chain gun. This is a cannon that is already fielded within Poland on the Rosomak vehicle. It's a 30 millimeter NATO cannon, 30 by 173. And it also fires 40 millimeter by 180, or also known as Super 40 ammunition. This cannon can be configured to fire 30 or 40 millimeter and is offered on future Rosomak platforms that are going to be here in Poland fielded. What's really special about this cannon is that it is a electronically driven cannon, unlike a recoil or a percussion cannon that you might have elsewhere with our competitors. It is completely electronically driven, making it so that there's no risk of jamming or hang fires or anything like that that you would get with the traditional cannon. This cannon right now is being reviewed for future programs such as the Borsuk vehicle here in Poland, which is the tracked IFV, also as the BMP-1 replacement or modernization program. It fires specialized ammunition that we design at Northrop Grumman, including the MK-310 or Mark 310, which is our airbursting ammunition that can only be found at Northrop Grumman, giving you the capability to fire over obstacles, through windows, through walls, and detonate on the other side, something that's very unique and not found elsewhere. So we're really proud here. One of the features that we're really happy about with the Bushmaster is the fact that we're using local partnership here in Poland, offering capability through Polish companies such as HSW and MESCO, part of the PGZ groups. Partnering with these companies, we have our cannon fielded on their turrets, their vehicles. So partnering with companies such as MESCO here in Poland, we're offering our Mark 310 ammunition as co-production, which means that they'll be able to produce this ammunition in Poland, and it'll be truly Polish-made content here. That's even though it is a U.S. capability. So that is the kind of capability and products that you'll see from the U.S. transitioning over to Poland.
AARGM is an anti-radiation missile. It is the premier anti-radiation capability for the U.S. coalition and coalition allies. It really supports the F-16 and F-35 in that it enables that deep strike capability into the anti-aerial denied weapons space. And it really is, it provides a capability that no one else in the world can do. It really helps knock down and defeat enemy air defenses permanently. And so the coalition forces can roll back these defense networks and go do deep strike like they need to do.